Sonatong, and this is the review of lithography, and I'll talk about the process of photolithography. First, we clean wafer and deposit the barrier layer, SiO2 or metal, to use as hard mask. And then we coat with photoresist and have soup. Soup bake is low temperature and short time than hard baking. And we align masks and expose pattern. How much time or wavelengths makes different patterns? And then develop photoresist and hard baking. And etch windows in barrier layer, and we remove photoresist. When it doesn't get removed, we use etching to get rid of it. There are three wafer exposure systems: contact printing, proximity printing, and projection printing. Contact printing has its stress, so the mask and wafer gets damaged. And however, proximity printing has the space between mask and photoresist, so it has less damage. And projection printing, we use thin stepper, but the structure has complicated optics, so the cost is expensive. And there's problem in spin coating, the depth of focus. When the setup gets smaller, the depth of focus also gets deeper. So the die of transistor gets different performance frequency.